11th of August. I have taught the Dhamma in full, and if one understands the meaning of even a stanza of four lines of Dhamma and is set on living in accordance with it, one may be called widely learned, one who knows the Dhamma by heart.